What did Sebastian say exactly?
Mind the baby.
Well, we know that part. Silly. I'm going over there, assess the situation. I'm certain they'll need more help than just a baby.
I'll come with you before school, in case Ellie needs changing.
Changing?
Milk, bottles, pot, stove, if she gets hungry.
If she cries, it's always either a bottle or a nappy, or both, but she'll probably just sleep.
I'll be home in a couple of hours.
Hours?
Oh, morning, Miss Marilla. Hi.
Sorry to intrude, Sebastian, but we felt the need to stop by and offer our assistance.
Please tell me you'll cook.
We'll make some broth, bake a quick loaf, and be on our way.
And where's my baby?
Sleeping. Matthew's watching her.
Barn. The barn. Tree. Tree. Horse. Horse. Goat. Goat. Oh, Jerry. Jerry. The Sears. Delphine.
The nappy. I will show you. It's easy.
Fortune is so strange, isn't it? Oh, were I not an orphan and been in service for so many years, so I'd be far less equipped to tend to this little one now. Sometimes life hides gifts in the darkest of places.
Indeed.
Yep.